Just rats.
Just rats. Fucking longer do I have my fuck. Right in the I've lost track of him again.
Morgan's in the steam room downstairs tonight.
Is it safe in there? Because I've heard rumors. If one of them gets hurt, I'll lose my job.
Oh, that's just the girls talking. It's nothing. Pressure builds up in the pipes and, well, it almost never happens. I'll make sure they never mention it again. Anyhow, Morgan insisted to be...
Custis dies.
Custis is easy.
Around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off in the prison, dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. She's cute. Amy or Emily or something.
She tried to escape.
Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty. Come on. You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed.
For sure.
Finally, I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud. Have you gained a little weight, honey? Not just like last time, understand? Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. Hoping it was junk. Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done. We're done, I said! Retribution! Now let me out! Who is this? What do you want?
The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 138. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Please! My heart won't take this. Ask me anything. I screwed the Pendletons, yes. And I've been to the Brimsleys. They worship the Outsider. I've seen it. I did it too.
Even more if they didn't blow it on prostitutes.
Yeah, my cousin's a foreman at their mine. He says the slaves have dug half a mile down, so deep they're dying by the dozen from collapse or fumes. But the silver's almost gone.
What are they going to do?
Looks like they're gonna gamble and drink every night till it's gone, then jump in the river.
Dies.
exactly right. That the conservative position gets an extra 3 votes.
But not in the month of Timber.
Is that true? How on earth do you know that?
Did you think I was born a courtesan, Lord Pendleton? I was a clerk to Lord Estermont before.
Whatever happened to old Estermont?
The rats did. An old sewer line led under his office.
Nice.
And one day it flooded. They say the other ones barricaded him in to save themselves. The screams lasted hours. He begged and called them by name, but they let him die.
Who do you want me to be tonight, Lord Pendleton?
Anyone you want. The High Overseer, for all I care. Never been this drunk.
Some of my friends say I look like Lady Boyle.
Waverly? That lucky trollop. If I'd found those crystal deposits on my estate, I'd be throwing parties too. I'd be buying the Lord Regent's favor too, instead of begging for money from my cousin.
Heavens dies.
Upset you, my lord.
Wait. On second thought, maybe you should dress up like her. Yes, I think I should like to teach her a lesson.
I would be glad to, my lord. Would you like me in white or black?
unlock it so we can get away from this place. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
It's good to see you again, dear. But don't die, or that young girl might fall in the river.
Want to look at some of the things I've found? Good prices, I swear.
Tough one to figure, and it ain't just because of that mask. I thank you for the combination, but ain't no point in keeping my side of the deal. Seems everyone says at least one of them Pendletons is already dead. Guess you decided to get your hands dirty after all, eh?
Little bastard.
Thank you.
Picked up anything good?
Huh.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. A mandatory whale oil ration.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.